Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look at today at Stratton. It is November 29th, and we've got 20 degrees at the base. We've got 16 degrees at the summit, and it is not bluebird because we've got just a little bit of a haze, but we've got some beautiful, beautiful visibility with the sunshine. And we're going to take our first trip on URSA. I have not been on URSA yet, so I'm going to get up there and get on it. I got to talk to Sky, who's moving to Denver, because he's going to be with the big boys at IntraWest. He's their chief financial officer now, and we have two new CEOs at Stratton. They're going to work together. They've been working with Sky for a couple of years, so they've been mentored real well. So Stratton right now is positioned real well, and you can't get better conditions. So I'm going to take my first trip on URSA, so I'm going to sign off right now.